You know, we got to thinking a little bit, put our heads together, and we decided we might have several of the youngsters visiting us that have never been down on a farm. So the thought struck us that we'd call on Salty Holmes for his number down on the farm. And you know, our Uncle Tom Corwin, say, there's hardly a farm animal that he can't imitate. So we're going to have good old Uncle Tom kind of join in with Mr. Salty Holmes, who's going to give all you kids the version of Down on the Farm. Salty! Yeah.
Well, I got a little hen down on the farm. That little hen never done any harm. Lays her eggs every day, lays them in the new mown hay, and you can always hear her say, well, got a little duck down on the farm. Quack, 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 quack. That little duck never done any harm. Quack, 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 quack. Swims in a puddle every day. Never gets in any one way. But you can always hear her say, quack, 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 quack. Well, I got a little pig down on the farm. That little pig never done any harm. That little pig is sure sweet meat, walking around on his 4 feet. That little pig is sure sweet meat. Oi, oi, the baby, oi. Well, I got a little cat down on the farm. Wow, 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 wow. That little cat never done any harm. Wow, 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 wow. Catches mice every day, catches white and catches gray, and you can always hear it say, wow.
Didn't that add up to just a whale of a visit to the farm? You doggone betcha, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as all the youngsters around here and up in the old hayloft did, too. Here's something coming up that adds up to a lot of good common sense and fits right into your scheme of living. Yes, sir, if you'll pay attention to this, I think that you'll be thanking yourself. Enough. Good advice. You know, out in Texas way, in the Plain States, for all the Texas tornadoes, these sand twisters and sandstorms are, why, heavy winds in general are just not too much in the uncommon variety. Now, what I'm driving at is, we're going to have a boy sing Out Where the West Winds Blow. Plus, he's going to put a yodel right down in the valley of those wonderful Rockies. And I'm talking about that yodeling, jumping cowboy, Kenny Roberts.
Yeah! Yeah.
My pony and ride away out where the west winds blow, where the moon is shining down and the cattle prowl around. That is where I long to go. Happy go lucky and free, that's me, like the wind that blows across the great divide. Let me saddle up my pony and ride again, then I'll be satisfied. Saddle up my pony and ride again. I'll wear the wind.
ain't got their enjoys out of that. I've been making a study here of a fella that's doing an awful lot of bowing in the old hayloft. He's about the trickiest, fastest, and all-around bestest you'd ever find in this good old USA. His name is Wade Ray, and he's going to play for us Wade's Blues. Wade Ray! Right at home here in the barn dance, that's for sure.